But I am going to heaven, not because of anything good I've done, but because Jesus Christ came into this world, and that's why we're here this weekend. He bled and died on a cross. He took all of the wrong things you've done, all the wrong things I've done, and he was crushed on that cross. It says between the 6th and the 9th hour, darkness fell on the land. And between those 3 hours, Jesus cried with a loud voice, "My God, why have you left me?"